You all right, mate?
Yeah.
Looking a bit peaky.
Pizza!
Check.
Popcorn?
Check.
Self-seal envelopes in which to place our prediction of what main character is going to die tonight?
Check.
Joe, come back, right?
What?
Hey. You two boys pumped for your nerd night.
What do you do there anyway?
But you're on shift.
Yeah, I am. That was one of my regulars. Just cancelled.
Really? It didn't sound like you were calling a client.
I didn't realise you're an expert on customer care. Enjoy your Geek Fest.
Hey, come on. The forums will already be buzzing.
Okay, up. Now down a bit. Okay, up again. Down.
I still don't understand why you had to hijack my wedding anniversary for your secret surprise vow renewal.
At last! Yay! I need you to help me put the icing on the cake.
So ready for a grisly demise at the hands of the undead, but I am not going to say anything until you have sealed your envelope as well.
Ugh. The prize size is already shut, so I've had to drive halfway across Chester.
Yeah, let me help.
Thank you. I need all the help I can get. This is more like nuclear fusion than a cake recipe.
Why don't you just get a ready-made one?
How would that look to Darren?
Relax. He's more like Noel Fielding than Paul Hollywood.
That's not the point.
And what is the point? And what about your health? Why are you putting yourself under all this pressure?
Because I have to. Sorry, Tom, it's just last week, Darren's gym bag, it was full of money. He's been gambling again. But he's now working so hard to make amends. And he's out tonight, all night on a night shift. So I have to work just as hard to show him that he means the world to me, to all of us. And that's why I need this vow renewal to be perfect. Do you understand?
Yeah. I'm starting to.
Your mate here trying to make a fool of me.
Don't take me if it's my fault.
No, you're all going back inside.
We'll do whatever you say.
I won't let you hunt Cleo.
No! Ah!